So I thought we'd do a little unboxing of the X-mini. It's one of these little small expandable external speakers. Pretty much haven't touched the unit other than to loosen up the packaging so I could do this one-handed. And there it is. That is about it. Have a USB on one side. Can charge by USB. Cabling's wrapped around the bottom. Have a volume. We have our end. So that you can daisy chain these things, supposedly. Comes with a small USB mini. And a little playbook here about what you're supposed to be able to do with it. How to charge it, how to daisy chain them together. So let's see what it sounds like. Good, it comes charged. I have a small little Sansa here. A couple songs queued up already. About half volume on the Sansa. Little Tinny could be the song. I can one-handed open this thing up. Don't think so. There we go. We'll crank the volume up on the Sansa some. Wow, it's a pretty full sound. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces. That was at full volume. It'll back all the way down itself. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather. Excuse me here, I'll see if I can open it up. See if I can set this. There we go. Let's see if we can find something else that YouTube won't ban on us. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Backing up with the northeast wind. Back that off on the sand a little bit. Don't think that's one of my best songs. Let's see here. Not bad. picked this up off of Overstock for like $24 shipped. So, having a way of being able to play my stands without having to wear headphones, or as an extra speaker for my laptop, which sounds a little thinny. Pretty good.